are going through and the problems we face and the challenge there be. So we now need to be framed by faith. Hallelujah. And us framed by faith, us be framed by faith, we will be able to make it to the next level and to bypass the devil that is set out against our lives. Hallelujah. Praise his company here. A lot of us may say, Pastor, I do not have faith, and I need prayer for my faith, because my faith is weak. And can I tell somebody that you're lying? Because, hallelujah, this is not how God will put it. Somebody praise it. In the book of Romans chapter 12 and verse 3, from the record, he said, for I say through the grace given unto me, to every man that is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think, but to think soberly. Somebody say soberly. Because we can think oppositely, we can think crazy, but he's saying that we should think what? Soberly. We need to get our minds right, our attitude right, our approach right. So he's saying that every man to think soberly, hallelujah, according to God, have wealth unto every man, a measure of faith, so that he can praise the glory. And so this measure of faith that God has put unto every man is not dependent on your background, it's not dependent on your education, it's not dependent on your color, it's not dependent on your height, it's not dependent on your how short or fat or brown you are. God is saying, I've granted up to this soul, and I'm going to say, measure of faith that I've granted up to Marshall. Somebody give him praise and glory. Hallelujah. And so we need to understand that the measure of faith that I've granted up to them, it's all dependent on how they work their faith, that they will get the lot of person had. Oh, somebody go on this side. I'm saying, put it up. And so it's not dependent on how tall, handsome, or wherever you're from, or which other background you came from, but I'm giving up to you, glory to God, every man in this room, a measure of faith. Somebody praise it up in this room. Hallelujah. And so here we are in this room, glory to God, and we have just 2 minutes. Hallelujah. In here, glory to God, hallelujah. But we can look at and look at from an Andre's size, and glory to God, hallelujah, and we are about to go into a wrestling match. I do believe that, hallelujah, and I said to you that we need to make a bet. Glory to God, hallelujah, Shibarango Sikaba, and we need to make a bet. Somebody praise his holy name. We now understand, and I'm talking about faith, so I can praise the Lord. I just see faith, I know it was a little bit nosy, but I just see faith, somebody give me praise and glory. Hallelujah, she's standing. I just see faith work right before my eyes. I know I can see maybe under the Holy Ghost. Otherwise, I'm to another person, somebody give me praise and glory. But if I am actually was supposed to go into a wrestling match, and your life was about to rest, based upon my body's structure, and based upon his, I don't know who you better. Somebody give me praise and glory. Hallelujah. You can't do better. Because I have my body a little more bigger and I have more muscles. Somebody give me praise and glory, hallelujah. But do you understand that based upon my size and what God would have me to do, hallelujah, it's not that that give me more faith. All of us have the same amount of muscles. It's the fact that how I work my muscles depends on what I will receive. Somebody praise and glory. And so as much as you work your faith, it depends on what you receive. Maybe you pray all night, get God all night. That's why you just cause your faith to get a miracle while somebody else sit down and be like, what?
Yes,
somebody say, work your faith.
Work your faith.
Hallelujah. So in other words, if you want what I got, you have to do what I do to get what I got. Somebody praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And faith is not a bailout. Somebody say faith is not a bailout. Somebody say faith is not a bailout.
Faith is not a bailout.
No. Faith becomes workable. Glory to God, based upon that what we are working in for will come to manifestation. Somebody praise his mighty name up in here. Somebody praise his mighty name up in here.
Hallelujah.
You see, faith is trust. Somebody say faith is trust.
Faith is trust.
Faith is trust. Faith is confidence. Somebody say faith is confidence. Somebody say faith is confidence. Faith is confidence in God and you do not see, but confident enough in this God, knowing that what you're trusting Him for is going to come to true for you. Somebody give Him praise and glory. Somebody have confidence. Somebody give Him praise and glory. That only faith is confidence, but faith is assurance. Somebody have confidence and assurance that this God who I believe is going to come true for me in whatever thing I believe in Him for. That the body is not going to heal me, so I'm going to praise the Lord. And I'm probably going to live in a topic ahead of ourselves. Somebody praise His holy name. Because what we need to understand, saints, is that we are living in challenging times. Somebody say challenging time. And our faith is standing trial. Somebody praise His holy name. And this media is what is the leading trend. And this media is paid to lie. It paid to deceive. This media is paid to manipulate our minds. Somebody give a praise and glory. Hallelujah. And the more bad things you hear is the more bad things you believe. Somebody give a praise and glory. But we thank God for the gospel. And the gospel is good news. Somebody say good news. Somebody say good news. Somebody say good news. Somebody knows what I'm saying. So in spite of the bad news I'm hearing, Sister Crystal, the word of God is what? Good news. Somebody said good news. And then somebody God is going to get me good news in spite of the bad news. So somebody else said, I will not get you, but the word of God said, you will get you. Somebody said, you will not make it, but the word of God said, you shall make it. Somebody said, you are sick, but the word of God said, I am healed. Somebody said, I am bound, but the word of God said, but we found out that right around us every day they are bad stuff being said.
Amen.
Somebody give praise and glory. Somebody give praise and glory. Somebody praise my name. Because my faith can let somebody walk over from wherever they are to be not just a card in a credit card, status in a credit card. And if you need a credit card, we have to use somebody to put their PIN number to say, go use what you need of it. And the glory of God, hallelujah. To make sure there's a benefit that comes to you upon what you've been asking God for. Because faith can cause you to be favored. So much bad news becomes fearful. Somebody say fearful. And we are fearful because we do not know about tomorrow. And we got a lot of people in the body of Christ, even right now in the church, that we are so fearful. And glory to God, hallelujah. Because we do not know what we are about. And so we are not able to superimpose against our entities. So we give praise and glory. And a lot of us get fearful of the Holy Ghost. And we are speaking in tongues. But we are so faithful. Somebody praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Somebody said that they should be. Faith is trust. Faith is confidence. Faith is conviction. Faith is belief. And faith is reliance. Faith is persuasion. Somebody give me praise the Lord. Faith is being convinced of something to the point you are willing to act on it. So my faith is convicted about the word of God, the things of God. Somebody praise His holy name. Tell the neighbor, say, have faith.
Have faith.
Tell somebody to have faith.
Have faith.
Eu quero dar uma comigo. Daquela que é uma só uma regra, só tem show. Daquela que diz que não há que ter que não se deve ter que ter. Procura que está a ver que não show. Para all minds and people. Have been driven into fear and anxiety. Each day, eu quero dar uma comigo. It's not funny. We need to understand how many houses that I wrote this morning have consumed our thoughts. We can get to look at what is happening with the new COVID and all of these things. Any other we follow what is going on, people are being caught out of our door. Somebody praise his mighty name. Hallelujah. If we follow everything, we're going to go to a back door. Somebody praise his mighty name. Hallelujah. We have a virtual praise that has become everything that goes from the mind that we even want to sanitize ourselves to go to a bed. Going back to the somebody praise up in here because of everything we hear it and everybody is fearful. Somebody in the praise of glory, hallelujah. And the word of God declares in Hebrews chapter 11, not faith. Somebody said, not faith. Not faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Somebody praise up in here, hallelujah.
Somebody said currency.
I'm only buying the groceries, but my faith, I need healing.
And he went out not knowing whether he went. Somebody praise him up again.
already. The Bible said, by faith, he sojourned in the land of promise, as in a strange country, where in tabernacles with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. And so God made you a promise, but you're going to take faith to let the promise come to pass. Somebody needs to come today. In other words, by faith, the prophecy over your life, that it will come into manifestation if faith is applied to the prophecy. Hello. Somebody, I'm already getting some stuff here. If I apply faith to my prophecy, will come into manifestation. Hallelujah, quicker than I believe. But if I have doubt to it, it's going to take longer, because my doubt is casting while my faith is pushing.
Oh, Jesus said, Lord, help me with this. Somebody praise his name. Hallelujah. Jesus. You can turn this to me.
For by grace are he saved through faith. And not that yourselves. It is a gift of God. Somebody say, faith is a gift of God. So my faith is not just simply something I hope in, but my faith becomes applicable, because it's something that God, hallelujah, God chosen for me. To have faith in the word is to read. To have faith in the word is to read the word of God as it is promised. It was written and it was true. To have faith in the word of God, Sister Angela, is to believe that over everybody else in Jamaica, the word of God was written directly to you. Just like somebody sent a text message and put your initials, and put your name right at the top. Somebody get the praise and glory. The scripture is directly addressing you. Somebody say, have faith. To have faith in this word is that you are believing the word of God, that it won't address to anybody else in glory house except me. And so if God say, I am going to be blessed, I am personalizing it. Oh, somebody don't understand what I mean. If God said, I'm going to get a breakthrough, I'm personalizing it. Somebody say, personalize.
say, I have failed. Faith say, you're going to make it.
I don't know somebody. Can somebody praise God with me?
Hallelujah.
Sight say, you've been locked down. Faith say, you are released. Somebody praise God. And she believed in the job that she had.
that the job will pay her as much. Somebody give me praise and glory. He sees that I'm not going to the university. Somebody give me praise and glory. He sees that I have no degree. Somebody give me praise and glory. He sees that I have faith. He sees that I have a job.
She can fly as much as I can.
by works that any man should boast, but it's by faith. Somebody praise God.
Hallelujah.
It's not by my work, but it's by faith. Amen.
Amen.
It's by faith that we're in this building. Somebody say in this building. Because before I only see it, I need a dream that we're going to finish it. Are we this close to finish? Somebody say by faith. But there's a blessing coming to us by faith. Somebody give me praise the Lord. It is not by works, lest anyone should boast. But it is the gift of God. You must learn to put your confidence and reliance and your hope in God. Faith becomes your possessor and possession when you learn to walk by faith. Somebody praise the Lord. Faith becomes your possessor and your profession when you learn to walk by faith. So I'm not walking lightly. I'm a walking, talking faith person. So I'm walking, talking in the middle. Even the doctor that I know something, the doctor is only here to tell me so I can apply more faith. But they see me sick, but I see myself healed by faith. Somebody say like this. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Although you do not see the promise, possession, confess and continue to believe God for the promise to come to pass. Somebody praise the name.
Hallelujah.
Although you do not see the bill paid by sight. Uh-oh. But you see the bill paid by faith.
Hallelujah.
Tell me that I'm
free.
So confident.
I
say, I am
free.
Free.
I am free.
Tell me that all my bills are paid for.
All my bills are paid for.
Say, I am a lot more.
I am a lot more.
Say, I am a lot more.
I am a lot more.
Glory to God. Say, in spite of you being paid right now, but you are a lot more. Because you're seeing your house in the future. Somebody give me praise and glory. Because whoever is living in your house has to come out. Or somebody is going to say,
hallelujah.
If somebody is driving your car, they have to leave it at your gate. Somebody give me praise and glory.
Hallelujah.
Because I shall obtain my blessing by faith. I shall obtain my breakthrough by faith. By faith, nobody around here will get no moving. Somebody praise his name. You see, you cannot see faith, but you can possess it. You cannot see faith, but you can possess it. By faith, just walk around and thank God for whatever it is that your heart desires. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. By faith, put your hands and just imagine what God will send to you. By faith, come on, close the eye now and believe that what I believe in God for this week is going to come to pass. Take a minute and imagine it. Somebody
missing. But you're just a liable. You just made a faith move.
Can I somebody do that now?
I'm a miracle.
Whatsoever you say.
say?
Bye.
this minute, this time, this year. Somebody praise the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Oh my God. While I was doing this, the Lord was showing me something that I need to tell somebody to brace themselves for speed.
Glory. Hallelujah.
Somebody tell me about speed.
Speed.
Tell me about speed.
Speed.
He said, brace yourself for what has been delayed to be speed up.
Glory.
Hallelujah. Somebody praise his own name. Supernatural miraculous speed. Somebody say speed.
Speed.
Oh my God. There's about to be a shaking, a quaking, a breaking, an overtaking, a speed manifestation by faith.
Oh my God.
My God, I know.
According to your word,
in Hebrews 11:1.